guys, it's my natural April and I'm back with a product review video using the extra moisturizing cream in the avocado blend by GoodeButter Shop, following up with their sealant oil, and lastly using an old Eco Styler fave gel. I do my hair in about 4 sections. In each section I do medium sized braids. I take a good amount of the product. It is a thick consistency, but it melts like a lightweight cream, so you can use less depending on how your hair takes to the product. After that, I smooth in the sealant oil, focusing mainly on my ends because that's the driest part of my hair. I brush it through my denim brush and then follow up with some gel, brushing it through and braiding it all the way down to my ends. And once I'm at the ends of my hair, I just do a simple coil, but later in the video you'll see that I eventually do like a hanging bantu knot, just to make sure that I get that perfect coil at the ends of my hair. To get into these products a little bit, I'm going to start with the extra moisturizing cream in the avocado blend. Of course, it has avocado oil. It also has coconut oil, grapeseed oil, jojoba oil. It also has aloe vera juice, shea butter, raw honey, all natural ingredients, which my hair loves. It's very thick and moisturizing. It's cruelty-free. Also, with the sealant oil, of course, it's natural too. Simple ingredients such as grapeseed oil, coconut oil, jojoba oil, and vitamin E oil. And if you can follow me closely on my hair page, I've only, like, my number one oil at the moment is vitamin E oil next to argan oil. Those two oils together have been like a lifesaver for my hair ever since I've dyed it, and with how the weather causes my hair to dry out faster on my scalp. So nightly scalp treatments is amazing. And yeah, so let's get back to the video. For the takedown, I already have my hands covered in some vitamin E oil, and I just slowly take down my braids, starting from the back all the way up to the front. And I don't really separate too much because I want to keep the style to last me about 4 to 5 days. So minimal separation is key to making my hair last. With the ends, I just uncoil the bantu knot and then I separate. As you can see closer, the definition from these products together is so bomb. Like, I can't even get into how bomb it is. Like, I went to work later on that day and got so many compliments on how shiny my hair was, how defined my hair was, and I'm just like, listen, get into these products, okay? So, after I finish separating my whole head, I cover it with some oil. You do see a little bit of residue, but that was from me going OD with the product. But now that I know what to do for the next time. So now this last part of the video is just me separating. Like I said, I do minimal separation. I take my pick just to fluff out my roots just a little bit and get rid of the parts from the braids. But other than that, that is pretty much it. These products are amazing. Thank you, GoodeButter Shop, for sending me these products and reaching out to me. I will be leaving their link to their website in my bio and their Instagram, so check them out for amazing products. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for more videos to come.